first, we're going to tell you about jury selection beginning today in a high-profile arson case. The owner of a Kansas City restaurant, the Herford House, is accused of hiring men to burn down his restaurant for insurance money. Najah Sherman has been following the story. She is live from the federal courthouse with the details. Hey, Najah.
Good morning, Curtis. That jury selection process started about 9 o'clock this morning here at the federal courthouse in downtown Kansas City. And the judge asked the pool of potential jurors a line of questioning to determine whether or not they could be objective in this case. And objectivity could be an issue because this has been such a widely reported investigation. In fact, we've been covering this for the last 2 years. Federal prosecutors are expected to call 40 witnesses and 640 exhibits to try and prove that the owner of the Herford House restaurant in Kansas City hired two men to burn down his restaurant for insurance money. 58-year-old Rodney Anderson faces the charges for the alleged arson in June of 2010 after trying to collect $2.5 million in insurance payouts. The restaurant was destroyed in 2008, and prosecutors say they have surveillance footage of Anderson meeting with two other men in the parking lot just a few weeks before that fire. Anderson's legal team stresses that these are simply accusations and not evidence of guilt, and they say ultimately it will be up to that objective jury to determine guilt or innocence in this case. Reporting live in downtown Kansas City, outside the federal courthouse, Najah Sherman, 41 Action News.